Tander, the cradle of human civilization. We know war. It has been at our side for millennia, coming and going with the indifference of the tides. Our most recent sprouted from rebellion. For reasons unknown, a mage by the name of Isamu Tahar gathered the noble houses behind him in an attempt to overthrow the crown. Fires burnt towns to ashes. Abominations ravaged the battlefields. Men and women were torn apart with a snap of a finger. Only a sacrifice by our queen achieved what none had thought possible. An end to the slaughter. Was over. The crown had won, and a ban on magic was enacted. Now the people once more believe that their suffering has come to an end. They hope. They dream. But the tides don't change.